Hi, I am Srinivas sir. I am teaching math for 5th standard. I hope all are very well. I hope you are taking the safety precautions for corona. And in this session, the first chapter, knowing our number, will go in brief. In the last class, I have explained revision exercises. In the two problems are left. Today we will finish it and next we will go next part. So problem 8 we have not done. Place commas correctly and write the numerals. What is that problem? Place commas correctly and write the numerals. Page number 6. I hope all of you open the textbook. Okay. Page number 6, 8th in revision exercise, 8th problem. Place commas correctly and write the numerals. They have given in the words. We have to write them in the numerals. So first one. I hope I don't want to write the word in words. Or shall I write? Okay, I will write. 4,32,050. Next one. 19,010. C1, 2,23,000. 37. So you have to write the numerals for these numbers. So first one, 4,32,050. 4,32,050. No hundreds, so only 50. 4,32,050. Next, 19,010. No hundreds. 19,010. 2,23,037. No hundreds. 37. Okay, if you're not visible, 2,23,037. Okay, 2,23,037. This is the answer for this one. 4,32,050, 19,010, 2,23,037. Next problem. Use the digits to make the greatest and smallest number without repeating the digits. That is the 9th main. Without repeating the digits. So first they are given 3, 9, 2, 5, 7, 6. And B1. 1, 7, 6, 0, 9, 2. First we will do these problems. You have to write the smallest 6-digit number as well as the biggest 6-digit number by using these digits without repeating them. What you have to do? Without repeating any digits. So the first we will write the smallest number. Next, the largest or the biggest number or the greatest number. What we call it as greatest number. So smallest means what you have to do? First, write the smallest number here. 2. Next, greater than that, 3. Next, greater than that, 5. Next, 6. Next, 7. Next, 9. So this is the smallest number. That means whenever you have to write the smallest number by using the given digits, so what you have to do? Write in the increasing order. Write in the increasing order. Now put the commas. Unit, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 and lakh. Now this is 2,35,679. 2,35,679. Now the greatest number. So write the given digits in the decreasing order. In the decreasing order. So the first number is 9, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2. So this is the greatest number. So put the commas, hundreds, thousands. Now read this number, 9,76,532. This is the greatest number, 9,76,532. Now by using these digits once again, smallest. And the greatest. So smallest number means you have to write the increasing order. So here 0 is there, but don't take 0 for the first number. Take another next number, that is 1. Then write 0. Next 2. Another number next 6. Next 7. And 9. Okay, first you have to write the number only, don't write the zero in the beginning. So now you put the commas. So what is the number? 1,02,679. Next, when you go for increasing order, that is greatest number, write 9, 7, 6, 2, 1, 0 in the last. 0 in the last. Then you get the greatest number. So now you put the commas. 9,76,210. 9,76,210. That is the greatest number, smallest number and greatest number by using the given digits without repeating any digit. I hope you understand very well. Another 2 problems are there. Just you practice in the home. Okay. Afterwards, I will give this answer also, but practice in the home. In the next class, I will give the answer for these sums. Okay. Next, we will enter into the chapter. This is about the revision part. Now we will go for the chapter. What is this? Knowing our numbers. Here in the last classes, you know up to 6 digits only. Here we will go 7 digits, 8 digits and 9 digits. In this chapter, we will learn the numbers about 7 digits, 8 digits and 9 digits. You know very well, up to 6 digits means it is lakh only. 6 digits means lakh only. Now how to write 7 digit number? 7 digit number. Next, 8 digit number. 9 digit numbers. So, which is the 6th digit largest number? You know very well, which is the 6th digit largest number? 9999999, that is 999,999 is the largest 6th digit number. Largest 6th digit number, when you add 1 to this, when you add 1 to this, you will get the 7 digit number. 0000001. This is the 7 digits largest number. Sorry, smallest number. 7 digit smallest number, that is 10 lakhs. How will you read? Unit 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakhs. So this is the smallest 7 digit number. Smallest 7 digit number. When you go for greatest 7 digit number, then the number is 99. You write. So, this is the greatest 7 digit number. How we will read? Unit 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. So, this is 99,99,999. This is the greatest 7 digit number. Greatest 7 digit number is 99,99,999. Okay. When I hope you understand how you will get the 7 digit number by adding to the greatest 6 digit number. When you add 1, you get the 7 digit number. In the same way, the greatest 7 digit number is writing 7 nines. 7 nines, that is 99,99,999. So in the same way, when you come to the 8 digit number, when you come to 8 digit number, take this greatest 7 digit number, add 1, then you get 0. This carries here, here also carries same. Okay, here carry 0 0 0 10 0, here it comes 10 when you put commas. So here it comes 1 crore. Here it comes 1 crore. Unit 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. This is 1 crore. This is the smallest 8 digit number. Smallest 8 digit number. This is smallest. When you go for greatest 8 digit number, greatest 8 digit number is 9 crore 99 lakhs 99,999 is the greatest 8 digit number. Greatest 8 digit number. I hope you understand how you will get the 8 digit number by adding 1 to the greatest 7 digit number. Greatest 7 digit number, you get smallest 8 digit number, that is 1 crore. Then greatest 8 digit number is 9 crore 99 lakhs 99,999. Next, same as here also 9 digit number. So 9 digit number, take this 8 digit greatest number. 8 digit greatest number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, add 1. So here also same 0, same carry will takes place 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 10. That is 10 crore. This is 10 crore. This is crore. 1 crore. Okay, this is 1 crore. This is 10 crore. This is the smallest 9 digit number. Smallest 9 digit number. Smallest 9 digit number. When you go for greatest 9 digit number, greatest 9 digit number is 99 crores, 99 lakhs, 99,999. 99 crores, 99 lakhs, 99,999. This is the greatest 9 digit number. Smallest 9 digit number is 10 crore. This is the greatest 9 digit number. Greatest 9 digit number. I hope how you will get this 8 digit number as well as 9 digit number as well as 7 digit number. 7 digit number, 8 digit number and 9 digit numbers. Okay, I hope you very well understand. Once again I will explain this 7 digit number. How will you get the 7 digit number? By adding 1 to the greatest 6 digit number. Here the greatest 6 digit number is 999,999. When you add 1, you will get 10 lakhs. You will get 10 lakhs. So this is 10 lakhs. This is 10 lakh. So the smallest 7 digit number is 10 lakh. The greatest 9 digit 7 digit number is, the greatest 7 digit number is 99,99,999. 99,99,999. Same way, if you want to get 8 digit number, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 digit number, just add 1 to the greatest 7 digit number. Greatest 7 digit number, then you get 8 digit number, that is 1 crore. That is 1 crore. The smallest 8 digit number is 1 crore. The greatest 8 digit number is 9 crore, 99 lakhs, 99,999. You know very well how to write the greatest and the smallest number. Okay. In the same way we are writing here. Greatest 2 digit number is 99. Smallest 2 digit number is 10. 1099. Okay. In the same way we are writing here. In the same way we are writing here. When you come to this 9 digit number, same way we are getting 10 crore and 99 crore, 99 lakhs, 99,999. I hope you understand how we will get the 7 digit number, 8 digit number and 9 digit numbers. In brief, when you go through this chapter, you will understand very well. Okay, I hope you understand what is the smallest 7 digit number, greatest 7 digit number, smallest 8 digit number, greatest 8 digit number, smallest 9 digit number, greatest 9 digit number. Okay, next we'll go to the exercise. To the exercise. Just you practice them this in your home, which is the greatest and the smallest 7, 8, 9 digit numbers. 7, 8, 9 digit numbers. In the home, then you will get clarification. Here, when you have to write in the place value chart. Place value chart. Okay. This 7 digit number, when you come here, when you come to the place value chart, in the place value chart period or we'll go so here units are ones that is thousands this is lakhs this is crore okay here when you come to ones here it comes 3 it comes ones tens hundred when it comes thousands thousand 10,000 when it come lakh lakhs 10 lakhs when it come crore crore 10 crore that is how many digits 9 digits 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 digits I hope you understand 9 digits we are learning up to 9 digits here unit 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 okay so this is place number writing a numbers we will write the three numbers we will write the three numbers of 7 digit one 8 digit one 9 digit one first we'll go for 7 digit any number so this is the 7 digit number another one 8 digit number This is 9 digit number 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 so when you come to here this is 126 you write from this side 6 2 1 9 5 4 3 that is 34,59,126 when you go by this way 56,78,205 205 this is 5 okay when you come to here 77,86,78,502 so this is how we will write in the place value chart how you have to write in the place value chart the given number this is how many digits 7 digits this is 8 digits this is 9 digits okay when you come to 7 digits it is 10 lakh when you come to 8 digits this is crore when you come to 9 digits it is 10 crores it is 10 crores okay I hope you understand very well next when you go into the detail go into the detail here they are given in the page number 7 I will read what are the characteristics of 8 digit numbers 9 digit numbers and 7 digit numbers here 7 digit number begins at the 10 lakh place 7 digit number begins at the 10 lakh place okay the 10 lakh place is lies in the lakhs period here it lies in the lakhs period when you come to 8 digit number when you come to 8 digit number begins with 1 crore place 8 digit number begins with 1 crore place it lies in the crores period it lies in the crore period when you come to 9 digit number 9 digit number starts with 10 crore it starts with 10 crore 10 crore place lies in the crore period when this is period when you come write this period so it lies in the crore period that 10 crores I hope you understand what are the 7-digit number, 8-digit number and 9-digit number. Which is the bigger one, smaller or biggest number, smallest number or largest number, smallest number. Okay, 7-digit, smallest number, 7-digit, greatest number. 8-digit, smallest number, 8-digit, largest number. 9-digit, smallest number and 9-digit, greatest number. You practice writing the numbers and them in the words. Them in the words will go in the next exercise. When you come to exercise 1.1, they have given in the page number 8, they have given some remember. Just you go through this remember. Okay, I will read. Never write 507. It is written as 507. Don't use and. When you're writing 107, you just write 507. Never write 4,12,005. It is written as 4 lakh only, not 4 lakhs. 4,12,005 only, not 12,005. Okay. Next, 100,000, they are given as 1 lakh. 100,000 is equal to 1 lakh. 100,000 is equal to 1 lakh. 100 lakh is equal to 1 crore. 100 lakh is equal to 1 crore. See here, when you come to lakhs, lakh, 10 lakh, 100 lakhs. Okay, 100 lakh, 1000 lakhs. Okay, when you go like this. Okay. And they are given the greatest 7-digit number as well as the smallest 7-digit number here. The 7-digit greatest number is 99,99,999. 8-digit number 9,99,99,999. 9-digit number is 99,99,999. Once again, the smallest 7-digit number is 10 lakhs, that is unit 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakhs, that is 10 lakhs. 8-digit number is 1 crore, 9-digit number is 10 crores. 9-digit number is 10 crores. Okay, I hope you understand very well. If you have any doubt, just ask me, okay, when I am. So, I will clarify your doubts, okay. Next, in the next class, we will go this exercise 1.1. I hope you understand very well. Okay. Thank you. Take care. Thank you. Have a nice day.